Two people were killed and 15 injured when INS Betwa tipped over during undocking at Naval Dockyard in Mumbai. INS Betwa was docked for repairs when the accident occurred, in which the main mast broke. Admiral Sunil Lanba has left for Mumbai to take stock of the situation. Additionally, technical evaluation to lift the ship upright is in progress and an inquiry into the incident is underway.